decided to have a fine lead for his birthday. He spent $5,000 and felt really gay about the result. On his way home, stopped at the newsstand and burst a paper before leaving. He said to the sales shut, "I hope you do my act, but how old do you think I am?" "About 35, square delivery." "I am actually 47, the Sam say, feeling really happy. After that, he go into McDonald's, fallen, and ask the other talk the same question, to which the reply is, "Oh, you look about 29. I am actually 47. This makes him feel really good. While standing at the bus stop, he asked an old woman the same question. She replied, "I am 85 years old and my eyesight is going. But when I was young, there were a sort of way of telling a man, if I put my hand down your pants for 10 minutes, I will be able to tell your exact age." As there were no one around, the man told, "What the hell?" and let her slip her hand down his pants. 10 minutes later, the old lady said, "Okay, it's don't you are 47. Stand." The man say, "That's what brilliant. How did you do that?" The old lady replied, "I squirt in line behind you at McDonald's."